It's beginning to look a lot like Vlogmas.
Love that.
Come on. Why are you stopping? You want a treat? Is that what you're looking for? That's all you want from me?
Okay. I could do this.
Sit, Mr. Man.
There you go.
I'm gonna do a little eye mask this morning, so usually keep these guys in here. They are the Peace Out Puffy Eyes from, what is it? I really like these. Peace Out Puffy Eyes from Peace Out Skincare. Really cute. So, put those on.
I'm a pretty girl, I told you I was on your side. I told you I would never hide. So you can put your hand in mine, cause I'll be keeping by your side.
Yep.
Till the stars turn cold, and I'll love you like this ring I hold. Yes, around and round it goes, a circle never knows the end of the line. So you will find with our love, cause this love is a band of gold. When the fire's burning and when the embers feel cold. So when I hold you in my arms, I hope you know that this love is a band of gold. I'm never getting over you. No, I never will be over you.
This is what I was gonna do for dinners this week. Tell me your thoughts. I'm trying to keep it kind of healthy. So we can do, I was gonna do a salmon and broccoli Brussels sprout night with brown rice. Whatever, okay? I was gonna do, you know those turkey zucchini bowls that Chandler makes that she showed us?
Those are pretty good.
Okay, but instead of pesto, I was gonna do marinara, make it like Italian. What do you think about that?
I like where your head's at. I don't know if that's the route. I don't know if I want that to be the Italian dish.
Okay,
like,
so maybe,
I think maybe like,
we'll do pesto with it. Just the normal. It's really clean, it's like zucchini, turkey, pesto, romaine, a little brown rice, and like tomatoes.
Yeah, okay.
It's really healthy.
Let's do it.
And then taco salad. I was gonna do kale and romaine. Like a classic taco salad, so that's really good.
Okay.
Those are the three that I have. And then I was gonna get like eggs, avocado, toast. For like avocado toast, I was gonna get hummus and vegetables for snacking. I was gonna get chips.
Oatmeal. Like stuff for oatmeal, so berries and bananas.
And berries, yeah, I had those in the cart.
You have bananas in there?
Berries and bananas. I was gonna get peanut butter and jelly so we could do, because we don't really have peanut butter and jelly.
I don't know if we should get that.
Okay.
I feel like we'll be
eating. Dangerous.
So just we'll eat a lot of that.
Okay.
We can make almond butter this week.
Ooh, yeah. We have a lot of almonds, so we should do that.
Okay.
the cinnamon. So good. Wait, let's just roast them now. Why not?
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. So.
All right. MS are coming off. The cold sore is finally scabbing over, so that's a good sign because, man, I was wondering what was gonna happen. All right, let's see. Do we need dry shampoo? Maybe we'll do a little splash of Ruski. But first, I wanna do some skincare. So many of you raved about the Ordinary hyaluronic acid, which I showed the other day. You said to wet your face first before, because it's like, or like dampen it, because it locks in moisture. So you kind of want some water on your skin. So I kind of just do that, splash it on. Okay, do you like one syringe? I do too much, but whatever. Oh, I forgot my pads. Dang it, I didn't do my Glow Peel pads. That was not very smart. Well, you already know my love of my life, the Ultra Repair Cream. This stuff has changed my life. I actually am really liking the First Aid Beauty skincare. I just like that it's all like unscented and for sensitive skin, and you know, I'm so happy actually worked with them to help promote their gift set, the one that I showed a while ago, and that's kind of how I was introduced to the brand in the first time trying their products. And I am so happy that I like was introduced to them because I love their stuff. I've been using the cleanser in the shower, and now I'm just see their products everywhere, and like a lot of people with sensitive skin really like them. So yeah, I don't know, it's a good sign. I think I'm gonna be like definitely a loyal customer. And then just some Charlotte Tilbury Magic Eye Rescue Cream. I'm gonna wash my hands. Now, with my neighbors feeling earthquake. All right, looking good. Let's get some dry shampoo. Dry shampoo of choice. Baptiste, I like, I literally have so many dry shampoos, I love them. I love the Suave, I love Dove, and I love the Dry Bar one and the Living Proof one. But I'm just like out of some of them right now, so. I have dry shampoo everywhere, it's like my number one lover. So, not too greasy, but I'm gonna get ready today, so. Let that soak in, and then I think I'm gonna do my makeup in a little bit, so just let that marinate. Actually gonna make our almond butter really quickly. So we've got organic raw almonds from Costco, and going to put them
on. This is like the secret for life.
Healthy success.
Because almond butter, specifically homemade almond butter, you know it's good ingredients, and it's like the perfect thing to have as like a snack, because when you're like not eating, like during Whole30, this is our savior.
It's a savior.
Because it allows you to have something that's like a little bit more hearty, but not, no sugar.
Just tastes so good when you make it yourself too.
It's so good. We make a tub full and just keep it in there.
Well, we're not on sugar detox right now, so we could add a little honey, like honey and sea salt and cinnamon. The cinnamon makes it, but you have to toast the almonds. So I forget how long we toast them for, but we'll just do.
You like roast them for, I think, like 10-15 minutes.
Yeah, let's put the 10 minutes on. We'll just check them.
They are so good. It's so good though.
So we do
the you eat with banana, we eat with pineapple.
Oh.
We put it on like, you know, anything.
Yep.
Remember our go-to dessert was like pineapple slivers with almond butter?
Oh my god, it's so good.
Mm-hmm. Or like apples and dipping it in, it's so freaking bomb.
Okay, so speaking of Costco, gosh, I'm gonna go home.
I've been home too. I'm gonna shower in a second.
You actually look decent.
This is a bit like my sleep shirt. Y'all probably see me in this a lot at night.
That looks comfy.
I'm just kind of hanging on it.
So soft. Those are good colors.
I've kept these by the bed in the mornings for when
the workers came.
When the workers would come, like if I had to hop out real quick to get something ready, I would just like throw this on and do a bunch of chores around the house. There's a lot I want to do around the house today.
Okay.
Now that my door and my office is almost here.
Okay.
I want to do some projects in my office to get it wrapped up, like the trim and all that.
Okay.
I want to do some paint touch-ups.
Yeah.
When they were working on our bedroom, they scuffed the wall a couple areas over there. Okay. So I want to touch up the walls over there.
Okay.
We should paint that black table today.
Yeah, I know. We should do that. We'll have a little mini
house. I just feel like now that that project is done, and like I got inspired to like tidy up other areas of our house too.
I know.
Not like tidy necessarily, but like repair.
Yeah, if you're doing it. We have a lot of little like edges that have been like unkept.
Well, I was thinking if I'm gonna like touch up that over there, might as well touch up other areas.
Yeah.
That need some paint touch-ups too. While I have the paint out. So
I would agree.
I'm gonna do some paint touch-ups today. I'm gonna finish my office trim. I think the door will get installed on the 14th.
So next week.
That's exciting.
That'll be good.
Yeah.
I'm excited for that. That'll change the look of my office.
Totally.
I do think we go to Kroger at some point. I know you're ordering groceries, but I think we go and get ice from Kroger.
Okay.
I think we get, I guess just ice. That's all we need.
Do that after our workout?
Yeah, tonight. Okay.
And then stop by and get ice and like, we need a few like things from there. Like I'm not gonna get like the Costco delivery, I'm not gonna get like the meats because salmon, turkey, like it'll come in these huge things. So just pick up like one single one at the store. That should be good.
Oh, we got a lot of questions on our recent video about in our bathroom, the door handles and the trim.
Oh yeah.
That's obviously something we are gonna change.
Of course.
I think a lot of people were like, oh, you should do that. And it's like, yeah, for sure. Like we wouldn't.
No, just leave them silver.
Because all the hardware is gold in the door handles are silver, even though it's kind of nice to mix metals. We did silver mirrors to mix metals. But I don't think I'd go with gold handles. I think that'd be like a little much.
Yeah.
With how much gold is already in there.
I'll have to, once it's white, it'll probably.
Yeah, so we're painting the trim around the doors, door frames, and the doors themselves white to match the rest of the room. That was like the last thing we were like worried about, but
yeah,
it's obviously not completed until that part's done.
Yeah, those things are like the last, like the accessories are like the easiest things to switch.
Yeah.
Like all the, you know, hardware and stuff. Oh, my eyes are puffy, I need an ice roll.
My ice roller is in the freezer?
Yeah, I think so. A little ice chip. Oops.
Very good. Do you have any pictures you need to take today?
If my Lulu stuff comes, then yes, because that has to go up.
You already took your Tiki's picture?
Yeah, I took that.
I wonder what was supposed to come in UPS that was
not
delivered yet. I wonder what it is. What could it possibly be?
I have no idea.
Alright, I gotta get back to some work. Normal day today. Have you placed the order with the groceries yet?
No, I'm about to do it. Cuckoo, ka-choo. Let's do it. All right, I am in the middle of doing some work, but I think our Instacart just got here.
Costco delivery news.
Okay, well, let's do a little Costco haul. Didn't get much. We're gonna supplement this with some other stuff from the store, but got some multigrain chips. Saw these on Caitlin Nolan's channel. Lots of organic eggs. We eat those a lot. So easy to do like little scrambles, things like that. We got a lot of berries for some oatmeal and snacking, along with organic bananas. We got some avocados for avocado toast. Also, we can do with eggs. And then got some organic mini hummuses. These are already pre-packaged, so I feel like it's just nice. You don't like waste any. I got these. I saw these on there. Egg white frittatas. I think you keep these in the frozen section, if I'm not mistaken. But I feel like they may be kind of good and like really fast because we're all about fast right now. So yeah, these look good. We'll see. Excited about those. Some chipotle bitchin' sauce. This is dairy-free. I thought we could use this. Oh, I... as maybe dressing for our taco salad, like kind of thin it out. It is kind of thin, but I thought it'd be the perfect chipotle dressing. Some organic feta cheese. A Caesar salad kit. They have a really good Caesar salad kit there. Some romaine for more salads. And then my favorite, the cooked brown rice, which you only have to microwave for like a minute. It's the best thing ever, because I can't cook rice, it's like my life. So, let's put that away, goose. Okay, we are on our way to the gym, which by the way, I did not sign up for class, so I'm gonna do that right now. Let's see here. What a weird day, huh?
I don't know, we were just busy working.
Yeah. Kind of flew by.
Got the vlog edited.
Oh really? Already all done? Look at you go. That was a short one, huh?
Yeah.
That's good though. That was our lazy Sunday vlog, like ultra lazy. Loved every minute of it. Yeah, so we're gonna head for a workout. And then maybe, oh, we're going to where we're after, right? Because we gotta get a few things. Are we still gonna do that?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna get ice and some other things to supplement our Costco groceries.
That's mainly it.
That's it. Pretty mellow. Mellow week, I feel like.
I feel like we got a lot to do.
That's how I feel. I feel like, I don't know if I'm just like, my body's trained from November because we were so busy that now I'm like, what is all the things that we have to do? And it's like, not that bad.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's just weird though, but I'm in a constant state of like, what's next? All right, here we go. Cardio day. Went. Actually, I feel pretty good. Hey, Mitch. You ready for our workout?
Oh, yeah. Lots of beer yesterday.
So leave me a millionaire. She's my mom, good to whiskey. She gon' bust it right here, cause it's whiskey. She got a car like the Benchy. Got a text one time that you miss me. She gon' want to resent me. Cause me and her best friend got
hit. Alright, holy heck. That was brutal, you guys. Didn't look brutal, but
my legs feel like y'all watch Nickelodeon when y'all were kids? Where they did that little Nickelodeon magazine where he had a bunch of magazines and he was like, Nickelodeon magazine.
That's exactly what it feels like. Sucks. Oh my gosh. Oh, wow.
Nickelodeon magazine, please.
It wasn't even like the heart rate so much today, it was his legs. I feel like tired after that. Wow. Okay, we're going to Kroger. Gotta get some groceries. And then we're gonna make dinner. We're cooking for the first time in a really long time tonight. So I still have my lashes on from earlier. Worked out with them on. Well. Okay. Oh, my back. Just got out of the grocery store. Hunter is unloading. Trash in here. Ugh. And cannot decide what to cook for dinner. Do we want taco salad? Do we want pesto salmon bowls? Do we want... And that sounds like pretty good. Pesto salmon. And broccoli and asparagus and brown rice or turkey bowls. We'll have to see. Guys, I'm obsessed with TikTok. Like, I love it so much. I watched it so much the other day. Like, I don't know why it's like TikTok seems like, I don't know, it's just like YouTube and Instagram have been around for so long, but like, it's just fun to have like a different kind of platform. It's really fun, it's fast, it's like, so I wanna start getting back into TikToks. They just like take a really long time to make. They're really hard to make.
but I want to try and keep up with them. So I've been uploading. I'm gonna try to do one a day. That's a lot, but we'll see. I doubt that'll happen, but you know. I'm doing more like fashion over there. It's fun. Can you stay up all night? Till the daylight. 54:30.
It sounds like we're at the zoo.
Literally.
All those birds.
I know.
Did y'all hit? I think I got a clip of all the birds.
Yeah, I think you did too. What does it look like? Wide or something? No, it's good. Oh, what a day, what a day.
Why are there so many birds here?
I don't know.
I mean, look at every tree. It's like from a...
They're like leaves.
Yeah, it's like from a freaking horror story.
I know, it's crazy.
After we ordered that little Hazuki thing yesterday.
Yeah.
I thought it'd be good to get a couple, like, even if we make our own cookie dough or take cookie dough that we bought.
Sweet Lorenz,
and we pack it into, like, a pan.
Okay.
And then, like,
bake it
into, like, a big
pie.
And then decorate that.
Genius. Well, I want to do, like, the classic shortbread Christmas cookies, and we could decorate them with frosting.
Like a gingerbread? Gingerbread man?
No, like, yeah, like, but you do shortbread, like, the actual dough is, like, shortbread.
Yeah.
And then you put icing on them.
We should make a big gingerbread man. Like a big one.
That'd be fun.
How do you do that? You gotta like bake little pieces at a time and like piece them together like
a puzzle. We should definitely do a gingerbread house competition. And we need to do say it or shot it.
You mean truth or drink?
Truth or drink.
I'd say it or shot it.
Same thing. It's the same thing. What were the other requests from everybody? I forget them. We should go back on, I think it's on the night before Vlogmas.
A lot of people wanted to see us do like the makeup challenges and stuff.
Yes, let's do that.
Okay. Can we do like a voiceover?
No, the boyfriend doesn't.
Should I do like a drunk voiceover?
You should have done it the other night. You don't get drunk very often, funny. So that's not going to be very easy for
Maybe
you to
we'll
do.
Film a truth or drink, and then after that's over, we'll film a drunk makeover voiceover. Cause
okay, so I'll have had to have filmed it prior.
Yeah. Truth or drink, though, I don't understand the game because, like, I feel like we tell each other the truth.
No, it's truth or drink to the audience. So you would basically ask me, like...
Like an assumption, basically?
It's like an assumption, but if I don't want to answer it, then I take a shot.
Yeah, but, like, I feel like we're pretty open.
We are, but you have to ask things like...
Like, is it true that this is this, or like...
Kind of. Just cut up some broccoli and asparagus, tossed it in a little bit of olive oil, and now I'm gonna add a bunch of seasonings, Crazy Jane salt. I also really like, where's my Weber? There it is. Love this stuff. The garlic parmesan. So good. Okay, and I'm going to roast these in the oven for like 20 minutes probably at 400. It's not done yet. Okay, so we're gonna wait for that to reheat. Okay, we're gonna do that for 20 minutes. Then I'm gonna prep the salmon. Put that in like 10. Literally easiest dinner. Foil. And I'm gonna cut this big salmon fillet we got into like smaller fillets. Oh gosh. And I just put them on here. I don't season them, I just season them after because I just feel like Salmon is such good flavor. Like when you just add the seasonings on top, you can taste it more. So I'm gonna cut that into 4 portions. And I'm trying to make enough to have like a little leftover for like lunch. I'm gonna try and like cook 4 portions each meal and then box it up for lunches the next day. So we'll wait for that. And then lastly, I'm gonna do a little bit of brown rice, which is literally microwavable. And then I'll show you how I put it all together. Okay, also picked up some little greenery at the store. And 2 bunches.
Let's see.
And I'm going to put them in. Oh no.
What? Hey, can I borrow you for like maybe 30 seconds?
Sure, why?
Why not?
Is it gonna be something cold? I don't want to do anything that's gonna make my hands cold.
Ice cream?
No. I just got this at Costco. This is pretty much straight away for toffee.
Yeah, I knew that.
Breakfast, I thought.
What about, okay, here.
I definitely like this one. These are good, really, for smoothies. Are gonna make some. Maybe we can put this
one.
But that's already all
done.
I don't know. Only if we.
Okay. I mean, look how much nicer.
Nice, babe. Way better.
Look how much we're throwing out of the freezer.
That's crazy. A lot of ice, huh? I will say, we do like the way the all fridge looks, but you know. Next house we live in will definitely have a freezer.
Well, I think I want the all freezer like that next to an all freezer. Like the same
size.
Yeah, like a fridge or whatever. Will you
and
hit the garage for me?
We definitely need an ice maker.
And also, will you grab that, baby?
What?
Right there behind the mixer.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and definitely need an ice maker. I feel like that's been the biggest, the hardest part about having the freezer in the garage has been the access to the ice. Other than that, I actually don't mind it because we don't really eat a lot of frozen food, but the ice is an issue. And Hunter and I are big ice people. We like love our ice, so definitely want that. Well, we've thought about actually just getting an ice maker for this house and just like putting it in right here. So maybe we'll do that, but something we've talked about for a while. We just haven't bit the bullet on it. Okay, so as I was doing my greenery. Okay. But I need some scissors.
My hands are so cold.
Oh, put the fire on.
I'm so cold, Sam. Mm-hmm. Is that
cold.
I want to use a knife.
Yeah. I'm getting so hard. Okay. We also got some zero vitamin waters, the strawberry lemonade. So good. Of it for moi, maybe a little bit more, and then the rest for Hunter. Pick it up. Perfect. I'm gonna cook the rice fresh for the leftovers tomorrow. Here is the veggies. Those on top. Salmon's. Voila. Okay, so then we'll do pesto on top. I kind of like pistol on the veggies too. Oh gosh. And some sea salt. As I mentioned, we didn't season the salmon. A little black pepper. And then I like to do a little bit of fresh feta cheese. Just makes the bowl really yummy. And that's it.
Just got ready for bed. We're watching Delaney and Clayton. One of the recent Vlogmases. They're doing Vlogmas this year. Go check out Clayton's little jingle at the beginning. It's pretty funny. And he killed it. Goose, did Clayton make you fall asleep? Just kidding. Julie, we're working on a TikTok.
Yeah, working on a TikTok, you guys. Yeah.
Julie's popping off on TikTok.
No, I told them that I'm obsessed with TikTok.
She is obsessed with TikTok. Put on the eye cream. Probably see it. It's all sparkly. Little Topo Chico. Kind of piece of lime. Bought some grapefruits tonight at the grocery store. Because it is grapefruit season. Not many people know that, but it is. Got a little sliver of a lime. Squeeze it out as I push it down. There you go. You get a sip of lime in every drink. Cheers.
I got in some new Miranda Fry pieces.
Hey, real quick.
Yeah.
You have to send over
this. Time to switch up the ear candy. I got some new earrings. In, ew. Oh God, I just stepped in a raspberry. Ugh. Disgusting. Oh my God, ew, what is that?
Who
had raspberries? Me. I know. So, I got in a new order from Miranda Fry. Some of their new stuff, and I always like to switch up my earrings. Every now and again. These are pretty cute, so we've got. Alright, I lost a nail today. There we go. Super cute little hoop with a star. And I like how the star is like a cool star. It's like a fun star, not a boring star. Cute, love that. Okay. And then I also got these, which I'm so excited about. They're like so me. These like, I can't even explain these. I'm just gonna have to put them on. Okay. So here it is. The new setup, and I'm just gonna put them in, have a new little ear situation. That's exciting, and I will link these below. You guys can always use my discount code Julia for 10% off. Yeah, that code is always active, so anytime you need some jewelry. They also just restocked the Julia chain if you haven't gotten yours.
They did again?
Yeah, they just restocked it today. You guys didn't get yours when I did my flash sale. Yeah, you should definitely do that. And if you order, like I think this week, then you'll get it before Christmas. I think it's such a good Christmas gift too. I gave it to all of my sisters already, like when it came out, and my mom, and that was a fun gift to give. Oh, I should get that for your sister.
In Valley.
I gotta get them some Miranda Fry pieces because they're the best.
Or ye, yeah. Oh, I should get it for her. Mm-hmm. She would love it.
All right. Cute. Oh, I like the new setup. I will show you the other things I got too, I guess. Might as well. Here's the other pieces I got. What's that?
You need the names of them.
The names. Perfect. Okay. So this is the Amanda necklace. I love this necklace. I already have it actually. It's not focusing. Okay. It's a really, really cute kind of flat chain. I love it. It's super dainty. But I also added this charm on it, which is new. Okay. There we go. There it is. It is the, let's see what's
the charm called? Oh, just the hexagon initial charm. There we go. Okay, great. They also just came out with this style necklace, which is new. So pretty and kind of glitzy to layer with other like solid gold chains. Okay, there we go, you can see it. But it's like rhinestones, the bubbles are kind of bigger in the center and then they get smaller on the sides, which is really cute. And then we've got this guy here, which is the Sierra necklace, I'm assuming. It's cool, it's like a kind of more rectangular link necklace, but it's still super dainty. So you can see compared to the other one, this is really, really small. Like, look at it in my hand. Yeah. Anyways, really cute. And then the matching bracelet. And then some of the Frida hoops, which are the classic gold tube hoops. Really good, nice and lightweight. I also got two more dome rings. One in gold, one in silver, because I want to mix them. Little huggies. Here's the new earrings. These are like little huggies and they have just one little stone on them. There we go, you can see. So really cute. I'll probably add those in my stack at some point. Got those. And then these two little initials, a J and an H, which you can put on earrings or necklaces, I'm pretty sure. That was just a disaster of a haul with this focus. I'm so sorry. There's no turning back for us. There's only moving forward. This love is a band of gold.